In February of 1926, Dr. Carter G. Woodson, esteemed member of the Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated, created Negro History Week. 50 years later, that was changed to Negro History Month. A month where we celebrate the contributions of African American people in this country. Today, we begin a month-long celebration of the work that African American people have done.